children, I'm teacher Ng. Okay, today teacher Ng want to give new writing for our thematics. Okay, this is the writing about my clothes. Okay, teacher Ng already gave you the video for my clothes. Okay, 好，小朋友们，大家好，我是 teacher Ng. Okay, 今天 teacher Ng 要给的 writing 呢是关于我们主题书的服装秀。 啊，丁哲恩已经有让你们看了一个 video， 里面呢，丁哲恩都有放上这一些的东西。好，那如果你们有看了那个 video 呢，那接下来我们写这个 writing 呢，小朋友们都可以很快的记住。Okay, the first one is clothes, 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 clothes. So what is clothes? Clothes 衣服，好衣服啊，不管什么衣服，各种各样的衣服，我们都叫 clothes. 好 ，Now we want to write down the words clothes. Okay, which line we need to start from? Yes, we need to start from blue line because this is the small letter C. So we need to start from blue line. Write down C first, and then L for red line, O, T, H, E, S. Very good. Remember the S must be small letter S, so don't write over blue line. S 是小号的，所以小朋友们要记得呢，不要写超过蓝色的线。 Okay, read the word again. Clothes, clothes. Okay, the next one. Pant, pant, pant. Okay, so what is pant? Pant 就是裤子，啊，不管长裤短裤。 我们都叫 pants 啊。那如果我们要区分的话，我们可以说 long pants 长裤 ，short pants 短裤。OK 啊，但是如果是你只是要讲裤子，那 we can all say in pants. Okay, so how we write the words pant? Start from blue line and then come down touch the red line. 从 blue line 下到 red line 红线 ，go back curve， and then write down A and T pant pant. Okay, going to the words number three. Okay, this word is dress. Dress, dress. So who wearing the dress? 谁会穿裙? Dress 就是裙子. Yes, girl wearing the dress or mommy. Okay, 女生或者是妈妈，她们是穿裙子的 dress. Okay, so how to write the word dress? Okay, how to write B? 我教过很多次了，对不对 ？D 怎么写 ？Write a C first， 先写一个 C， go up， touch the red line， come down。 Okay， write a C first， go up， come down。 Okay， after that， write R， curve little bit。 Okay， remember。 R, we just curve a little bit, 只是弯一点点. If you curve more than it, it will become N, 它就会很像 N 呀。如果你 curve 再多一点, 它就会很像 N, 所以记得是 curve a little bit only. Then E, okay, write down the small letter S. We have two S here, okay, 两个 S. Dress, dress. Okay, the last one. Okay, what word is this? 什么是 pocket 呢？就是口袋。你们的裤子都有口袋吗？不管是裤子，或者是有些裙子，或者是衣服，都会有口袋。So we call it pocket. So how to write the words pocket? Start from blue line, come down to red line, go back, curve. Write O, write down C.From red line slash slash and then E. Okay, the last one we write T. Okay, pocket. Okay, before teacher end this video, we will read the words together. Okay, clothes.Okay, children, this is your writing paper. When you get your paper, write down your name. Remember, write down the ABC name. 记得是写 ABC 的。Okay, then write down the date. Write down the words, clothes, pants, dress, pocket. Okay, finish all the last row, 最后一条，最后一行。Teacher 二没有划线呢。Here you need to write down your name again. Thank you, children. Bye bye.